Come on, let's get to class exercise. Representing the following numbers as integers with appropriate signs. Do it. Represent them. An aeroplane is flying at a height of 2000 meters above the ground. So how do we represent that number?
Plus 2000.
Plus 2000.
Very
only
good.
Plus 2000.
Yeah, we represent it as plus 2000. Very good. Second one, a submarine is moving at a depth 800
meters.
Minus 800. Very good. A deposit of rupees 200.
Plus 200.
Very good. Withdrawal of rupees 700.
Minus 700.
So these are all easy questions. Don't worry. When we go to session 2, session 3, questions will be tough. Now this is easy. Come on, quickly solve this now. Okay, Priscilla got it right. Vansh got it right. Unmana, I'm waiting for you. Nasiruddin. Now, how do you solve this? A diver was diving 100 meters below sea level. So if someone was diving 100 meters below sea level, that means if the sea level, if we assume it as zero, so he's at what level now? He's dived at 100 meters. So he's at minus 100, right? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Minus 100. Now what happened? He went down 20 meters. He went down. That means he has gone down, right? He'll go further. So that means you have to add minus 20 to it. So it will become minus 120. Basically, he was at minus 100. And what did he do? He has gone further 20 meters down. So minus 20. Now, he's saying and came up 35 meters again. So that means he has gone up 35 meters again. Now, what do you mean by plus 35 meters? So you have to add plus 35. So that means he has gone up, right? When he's going up, you'll add the number or will you subtract the number? You'll add the number, right? So you have minus 100, minus 20, plus 35. Minus 100, minus 20, plus 35. How do you add these numbers? Minus 100 and minus 120 will be this will be equal to minus 120. And for that minus 120, you will add plus 35. Do you know how to add minus 120 and plus 35? What happens if you add minus
20? Numbers are supposed to be subtracted, so we have to
very
subtract.
Good. Yeah. So whenever you have opposite signs, you have to subtract the numbers. Okay. So you have minus 120 and plus 35, minus 120 and you have plus 35. How do you do this? Whenever you have difference of sign, what do? You actually subtract the numbers 120 minus 35. What do you mean by 120 minus 35? 10 minus 5 will be how much? 5. And you have take, you know, you carry over 1, right? So basically you have 11 minus 3, 85. Now you are left with 85. Is it plus or minus?
Minus 85 meters.
Very good. Minus 85. Now, what do you mean by minus 85?
Below.
So answer is 85 meters below the sea level. Is that correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.